Welcome.
Oh,
Yeah, I did a run this morning, and I had it recorded and everything, but I figured that since I'd be doing runs tonight, I wasn't gonna upload it in case I got another one today. I mean, it's early on, I just learned the game, so PBs are kind of expected. The run was also really bad, I lost a minute in the shark fight, because I didn't know that he can jump, and I thought that that was him eating the barrel, so I blew up the barrel, and he didn't take damage, so I didn't know how to recover from it either, so I just waited for it to respawn, so... Yeah, I don't know how moderating goes. I'm pretty sure I annoy moderators because I upload pretty quickly a lot. Like when I ran DK, I uploaded like every PB, but that was also like kind of a big deal to me. So I'm gonna try to make it a bit easier on the mods this time around. I don't know why it's delayed. I actually just noticed that when I was reviewing my last run. So, I haven't looked much into it because I don't want to break stuff. I think I might just have to do something on OBS. Because I used to stream like Guitar Hero, and I had to mess with audio a lot there, so it might have had something to do with that. Most of the games I streamed were on, what's it called? 1064, so I didn't have to, do any kind of, how do I, like, fix the camera? Like, it doesn't automatically follow me. I don't even know where I am anymore. I'm just lost. Yeah, this camera just messed up so bad. I don't know how to fix it. Okay. I have, like, some kind of, like, offset going, I'm pretty sure. Because it was, I set, like, an offset to, like, sync it up during Guitar Hero. But I guess it kind of broke it for, I guess, Steam games. Also, this is definitely my first run that's gonna be done in file 1. I did them in file 2 and 3 before to have like practice files finished. So. And also I figured I'd get my what should be slowest runs out of the way on suboptimal files. Yeah, what's up Brian? If I still manage to somehow gold this after getting lost, I think I'm in pretty good shape for future runs, because now I know how to not get lost there. Oh my god, these boxes are huge. Oh my god. I'm guessing I should just kill those guys as I swim by.
Thank you.
This okay? Do I? I'm definitely doing something there. That's like the second time in a row that's happened to me. I don't know if I'm supposed to like swim past her or if it's because of something else going on.
Oh
Yeah, I'm just gonna start killing some of the eels. Yeah, the first time it happened to me, I thought it was a glitch and I thought they got stuck on the fish. Also, I think the audio is after the video, so I don't know what that would mean for, offset. I don't know if that would mean, like, add more positive or negative offset or whatever. Yeah, I didn't check what it's currently at. I needed to, like, add a bunch of offset for Guitar Hero streams. I don't know if that affected this game. Problem with this run is I'm pretty sure everything up until, well, this split was slower than my first run, so the rest of the run I think was pretty good. It wasn't bad, so competing with it might be weird since I'm still learning the run, of course. I don't know what a good turkey time is, but that felt good. I love how bad of a driver she is, that's fun to watch. Oh right, I completely forgot about that building. I'll get it on the way to something else. Yeah, I missed that Bilby during, like, my initial practice runs, so, I guess it's bound to keep happening until I play this game more. I realize I don't know if there's one supposed to be there. I don't know if that stops her. Does that stop her? Yeah, I try to get rid of all these guys first so I don't... What the... I try to get, like, kill these guys first so I don't... lose. But I try to push her at the end, and it's like very hard. I don't use like the mouse and keyboard because I don't really know the controls for it. So I think I can maybe get Bildy over here. Can I get it over here? Yeah, I just don't know the keyboard controls and I haven't tried learning it yet. How far out of the way is... Can I get Bilby on the way? I don't know what part of the... Oh, is that it over there? I think that's it. I'm gonna get it anyway. Also, apparently, I'm playing the patch version of the game. I don't know if, apparently the keyboard strats don't work as well in this version. I don't know if that's a thing. Because I can still use, like, mouse and keyboard a little bit. Like, I know the pointer shows up when my mouse is active. Yeah, I tried the older patch, but I think I messed up some of the sound. Like, there was a very annoying beeping every time I would, like, come across a frill. Yeah, I followed the tutorial and everything, I just messed it up. I figured for first runs, I'll just play it with the patch. Since I'm currently kind of playing it casually, but also trying to get good times, I guess. I always forget what level's next. Yeah, I did watch the tutorial though. I definitely just messed something up. It was just a sound files thing. It worked properly. Oh, I start at the top height? I always get lost at this part. Yeah, I've been starting bottom left this whole time and I've always had to go back for it, so I guess that makes a lot of sense. Also, I'm curious, what controllers do people usually play on when playing this game, now that it's on PC? Do they stick with the Xbox controllers? I didn't realize that there was a platform there. That would make a lot more sense. Oh my god, if I used bongo drums for like anything aside from like bongo beat or whatever, the Donkey Kong game. Jesus, where do I go? For some reason, since they literally map this level out for you, I missed a Bilby, didn't I? I forgot the second one. Jeez. I think I missed one. I better, yeah. I always forget this one. I think this is like my third time forgetting it. I was wondering why I was taking so long to run down this ice path. See that guy coming after me. Yeah, for some reason though, like, whenever I'm... I always think I'm off by one child. Also, the camera jumping up this stuff is ass. I think I was also too far away, so I missed one of them. Yeah, I'm not gonna do resets my first handful of runs. I'm probably gonna do about 10 runs before I reset it all, because the run's short enough. Like, I made a pretty bad mistake in my run this morning. I actually, like, fell in the liar level where I was, like, hitting levers. And it wasn't even, like, one that you, like, no-scope and jump to hit. I was actually just standing there aiming, and Ty slid off the... What's it called? He slid off the wall, and... That was also a very bad slide. But yeah, I ended up losing, like, I think a minute there because I just got lost, and ended up falling again because of some weird textures. But I ended up getting PB by like a little over a minute because the end game was... I saved 45 seconds in Cass's pass. Wait, what? I'm already losing time? What did I do? Was the Bilby mistake that bad? I almost slipped off. Huh. Also, me re-entering levels is very slow.
Man,
Yo, thanks for the good luck, Marzi. The camera in this game is so bad. Like, it follows me, and then when I want it to follow me, it just stops working. Like, I don't even know if it's following me right here. Also, the cockroaches in this level are so scary. I don't know if they have an attack. They look like they get ready to attack me. Alright, see ya, Rob. Thanks for stopping by. Also, I'm probably gonna ask for more advanced tips later on once I'm running this game more, so I'll probably be around the Discord more. And thanks for the good luck. I'm also way too afraid to do this skip. Yes, it is community day tomorrow. I'm ready for it. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough. I'm pretty low on Pokeballs. I've been trying to, like, restock. But it's very difficult. I can't open gifts because I have an open egg slot right now. What else? And for some reason, stops aren't giving me many, like, Pokeballs or Ultra Balls. I was trying to restock on Ultra Balls and then I just didn't get them. No, wait. That's plenty of super incubators. You're gonna go ham tomorrow. I probably could have done the thing. Unless he's not there. Oh my god, I don't think he's there. I messed up somewhere. Where in the world am I? Where did I miss? Okay. At least I caught him somewhat in a spot. But that is a pretty bad mistake. Did I miss this one? It must have been one of these. It was one of those two. Man, this was a minute time save, and now it's entirely gone, and I have to hope that I get good turkeys. Was there one more that I didn't get? No, that's it. And he's coming. Okay. Well, that's a pretty big time loss. I don't have to worry about this overlap. I was hoping this run would be nice. Yeah, I'm trying to upgrade my bag space. Oh my god. Okay, I could probably make up most of this time back in the boss fight. So it's not too bad. And I have another like minute of time save in the next level, so I should be ahead in a couple splits. If I can say like make sure these turkeys are okay. Already not great at all. Okay, there we go. Is he back in his normal spot? This is so bad. Did I catch it from him? Come on. Okay. I don't have a possible time save thing. Ooh, oh, that's interesting. I didn't know I could do that. See you, Marzi. Thanks for the good luck, and thanks for stopping by. That's a huge time scale. Let's go. I'm not gonna try it. The last time I did it, I just teleported back. So that's also another, like, 10 seconds of time save I have here. Also, for those who don't know, I'm currently watching a Metroid Prime stream as I'm doing this. Somewhat. Oh, I haven't been paying attention to it. I have yet to have a fast liar skip zone. Let's hope this goes well.
Come on, come on, jump in here!
Nice. Okay, as long as I don't fall, I've saved a bunch of time. And I'm ahead again. Ooh. I definitely just fell the wrong way. Okay, never mind. Three times save is not guaranteed. I knew walking that way was a bad idea. That every run. Come on, they're literally just pushing me now. Watch out for the sound. I don't know why that happens in this game. Nice. I hope that doesn't mean I missed something. That might mean that I missed something because that's pretty far ahead.
Here I am.
Looks like the entire map kind of changes after I switch my boomerangs. Oh my god, that was so bad. That every single time. Thank you. know how to influence them. I guess he always runs the direction I'm headed towards him. What in the world? I didn't know I could step on anything there. That should not have golded. Well, I mean, I guess it should have if it did, but like, I shouldn't be that bad where that can gold. Come on. I thought I could make it. I may have been able to if I didn't like hesitate. Actually, maybe I wouldn't have wanted to. I think just blowing them up is faster. This jump gets harder every time I do it. Maybe it's because I'm just trying to go fast now. gold. That already had time saved to it. Okay, let's hope the end of the game is as good as my last end game, because that was very good. Oh god, I didn't skip it. Gold is gone. This would have been a very good one. I didn't know that I can, oh wait, that would have golded if I split on time. Huh. Thank God this is kind of cycle based. At least in this case, thank God. I hope that didn't slow me down too much. This seems kind of close, especially since I have to wait for this. Oh man, this could be bad. I think I did it. Oh my god, did it not work? Nope. Oh my god. This is so bad. That's so much time lost. I hope this hits her. Please hit her. Man. Oh well. Oh my god. What is this? Well, I guess this is pretty good. This is actually really funny. This is great. I Oh wait, can I go places? Oh my god. Rip. This is probably gonna crash my game. Oh well. I guess it's a GG. I hope that counts as me beating the game. I did beat it. But I don't know what that was. I didn't even get to see how much of a PB that was, though. Because I didn't turn off global hotkeys. Huh, wait, can I... Is this just a broken file now? What is this? Okay. I guess if I just triangle out of this, that's what happens. I want to explore this. Oh my god. Okay, so that's the fight. Oh man. How far down can I go? Oh my god. Why are all of these unloaded? Oh, there's ground down here. Nice. Cool. Is that not Skybox? I'm assuming that's a level.